Newton's first law of motion states that
an object at rest remains at rest. An object in motion remains in motion unless acted upon by an external force.
It's also called inertia.